I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who'd do that?
Is there a phantom anywhere?
Gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Here! Send us down!
cool, chipping away. Generator.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
To the main auditorium. Now it's locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
No one's here. I could look around some. Those gears look webbable. No good. Things had this set up a while. I need to look around. Clear line of sight to the generator. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Bet my suit could find the generators. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
That sounds promising.
Gotta check out the supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block.
glad people finally know their name.
If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Eso me gustó.
Shut you down here!
He followed us here!
Get down all
Okay. Now for the new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Move, 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 move!
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so
flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you? I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this, I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon.